Welcome to part two of the bench band knife. In this video, we're gonna make the sheath. So the handle's all done. The knife's feeling pretty good. Let's get started. Here's what we're starting out with. This piece is a little thicker, a little rougher. We're gonna make this the back plate, and then we'll form this part around the knife. I'll go ahead and start by just cutting this back plate off. I wanna make sure that it's oversized. Now I'm gonna wrap saran wrap around this knife. All right, now I'm gonna put a little bit of dye in here just to harden it a little bit. All right, leather sheen. This stuff hardens the leather and gives it really kind of a cool, shiny look. Well, this is the finished sheath. It's been burnished on the edges. And then here's the knife we built last time. So let's see how she fits. I'd say that's pretty darn good.